Welcome to the wonderful world of travel. I'm John Haggins, the Globetrotter. I'm here in Mauritius on this incredible idyllic island. I've always wanted to come to Mauritius because back in 1967, when I was in the fashion business, Vogue magazine ran 2 pages on my designs, and Marissa Berenson wore them on the island in the sugarcane fields.
Mauritius has been discovered since 1598, so 400 years before, by the Dutch, and then different nationalities came to Mauritius, the French afterwards and then the English. And when the English, they introduced the slaves from Africa, they also introduced the Indian who came to work in as laborers in the sugarcane field. And then the Chinese who came afterwards to work in the as commercials here, as to open small commerce, small shops to in order to help the population to grow. And then with this mixture, people mix together, that's what's the mixed city of the population here. That in Mauritius, the people are quite different from the other islands, where like in Seychelles or Rodrigues or Réunion Island, the Mauritian people are known for their warmness, when they warm welcome and the way they look after guests. And each time someone comes to Mauritius, he feels that he is well looked after and that he is welcome. The Chandrani Hotel has been built on a property which does 50 hectares with sea on 3 sides and 3 different possibilities of beaches for the guests, 2 in the lagoon and 1 facing the open ocean. The rooms, we've got 327 rooms with 5 categories of rooms, and with the different beaches we've got 2.8 kilometers of beach around the hotel. We've got 2 pools to help the people, to the kids, for the kids and for the adults also. And I don't think that there will be any hotel in Mauritius which will be able to offer the number of activities that we do offer here. The water sports, for instance, we've got 6 main activities like the water ski, kayak, paddle boat, sailing, snorkeling trip and gauze bottom boat trip, and all these things are free of charge. We also have a sailing school which works like anybody who is here for 5 days minimum can register himself in the sailing school, can follow courses. He will need 5 courses of 2 hours a day. At the end, he has an exam, and if he succeeds, he gets a license which is recognized internationally. So we've got 4 different restaurants with international cuisine, an international buffet, an international and Mauritian cuisine a la carte. We also have our Italian restaurant plus our seafood restaurant. Our kitchen, we've got an executive chef who is from France, and we participate very often in food competition among the different hotels in Mauritius.
I think I must have been a fish in my past life because I love water. I'm always surrounded by water. Ah, what a relaxing day of cruising on the Grand Port and observing the beautiful scenery and the beautiful people passing by.
There were 2 battles, in fact. The first battle was won by the French, because the English they got surprised by the English from the north, and then since then the island became English up to 1968 when we had our independence. That's a bit of the history of Mauritius, and in this lagoon there are 5 shipwrecks. Above them, among them, there will be the Sirius. We have named our restaurant after the Sirius. There's a shipwreck called the Sirius inside with 4 other ships inside this lagoon. And in the past also, when the English first settled in Mauritius, they built a harbour inside here, but you know, the wind is always blowing from the east, and they were sailing ship. It was easy for them to get in, but more difficult for them to go outside. So they changed and they decided to move to Port Louis. Maybe it would have been the capital city of Mauritius if the harbour had not moved to the other part. And over there is the village of Maibo, which is 15 kilometers from the hotel, and where we have the market every Monday. Very typical, where all the guests, lots of guests, every Monday you will see only few guests in the hotel, because most of them, they will come to the market here.
We're now cruising on the Grand Port to a waterfall. And who would take attend this church?
Catholics, Roman Catholics people, constructed in 1756.
And it was restored. You said it was restored?
You can say 2 years ago. Because on the roof there was hood, teak hood, the roof was made. Now it's in iron sheet.
Stronger.
You can say stronger, but as we have a high rate of humidity, it's better with iron because with wood, and it's very expensive also to do the maintenance every year, to have to repaint it, everything like this.
This is one of the oldest grave sites on the island of Mauritius. The island of Mauritius is known for its sugarcane fields, textiles, and tourism. The Oberoi Hotel is one of my favorites because it's located on a long stretch of white sand beach overlooking the sea and the mountains. And of course, my favorite person is Jennifer Lee, our host. The hotel is designed with an African and Asian influence. Imagine an infinity pool and privacy. That's very special here at the Oberoi Hotel with its garden views.
It's our spa by Banyan Tree. It is a holistic spa where the emphasis is more on inner well-being, because the people who come over here, it's more for relaxation, and the spa is a very important part of that experience. So over here we have mostly aromatherapy and Ayurvedic treatments. And all the products are 100% natural. You have a kind of a ball hanging in the middle. From the ball you have warm oil dripping on your third eye. It's to open up your third eye and to take away all your stress and all your tension. Okay? And after the treatments again, you can just step outside and have your shower. After the treatments, the therapists would leave, and within the privacy of the suite, the couple would be able to utilize the warm jacuzzi, the cold shower, and inside you'd have their own private steam bath.
Je n'avais jamais ôté mon chapeau devant personne. Maintenant je rampe et je fais le beau.
This is a perfect place for honeymooners.
Elle me sonne. J'étais chien méchant, elle me fait manger. Dans sa menotte, j'avais des dents de loup, je les ai changées pour des quenottes. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui ferme les yeux quand on la couche. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui fait maman quand on la touche. J'étais dur à cuire, elle m'a converti, la fine mouche.
Port Louis is the capital of the island of Mauritius.
Si la photo est bonne, juste en deuxième colonne, il y a le voyou du jour, qui a une petite gueule d'amour. Dans la rubrique du vice, il y a l'assassin de service. Qui n'a pas du tout l'air méchant, qui a plutôt l'œil intéressant, coupable ou non coupable, s'il doit se mettre à table.
I love the market. It's a people market where you can shop till you drop.
Agressa, blagressa, salade!